The Last Outlaw is part of HBO Home Video's Great Time Guarantee program. Watch the end of the cassette for details.
See prisoner 2675. I run a multinational business here, Mr. Robbins. Basically, I take human garbage from around the world and I reprocess it. You will have no future contact with the outside world. No visitors, no phone calls, no letters. For all intents and purposes, you're dead. Was there anything you wanted to add?
To never turn your back on me again. Prisoner 2675 has been delivered, sir.
Welcome to Vacation Paradise.
Enjoy.
I could use a man like you.
We appear to have an opening.
And what if I say no?
That would be very disappointing.
Prisoner 2675 is alive. He's at the insider's camp.
What is this place?
Sanctuary, Mr. Robbins. We've created a new society here, a civilized one. We live under constant threat from the outsiders.
He's military trained, you realize that? Somebody taught him how to kill.
You have proven yourself a highly resourceful man. We'd like you to join us.
All I want to do is get off this island.
Now I'm gonna kill you.
You want it? Come and get it!
Welcome to the downtown, the home, the hood.
How much you talking for that?
$350.
Wow. Why you talking business?
A place where they take care of their own.
She was selling crack to an undercover and she was holding.
You're not gonna be able to get me out of here, what?
I'm working on it.
A place where power is had with power.
I can help you with this.
Like what?
Just looking for some information about what's going down the streets.
It's who's buying and who's selling.
He said, I do this. My girl gets out on bail.
One dealer, 52 weeks a year, 150 guns a week.
Because when you carry a gun, you're strapped.
You are a walking corpse.
Hey, yo, Ben says somebody ratted him out. See, I'm a dead man. Please, get out of the ground!
We had a deal.
Here, it's forget about what you want to do. On the streets, you do what you gotta do.
Don't live in my world. My mom cleans your apartment.
Strapped, the film that's been called more compelling and believable than Boys in the Hood, Newark Star Ledger. A gritty urban tragedy. Explosive, said the Chicago Tribune. It puts viewers at the other end of a cocked pistol, said the Dallas Morning News. Strapped, the film directed by Forrest Whitaker, starring Michael Biehn of The Terminator and Aliens, newcomer Bokeem Woodbine, Fred Rowe of the rap group Onyx, as well as cameos and music featuring many of today's biggest rap artists. Strapped.